A passage by the North Pole, where tempests wave and the wild thunder rolls. It's more than any mortal man can do, with hearts undaunted and courage true. There's Captain Austin of Scarborough Town, brave Granville and Penny of much renown, with Captain Ross and so many more, have long been searching for the Arctic shore. They sailed east and they sailed west, round Greenland's coast that they knew the best. Through hardships drear they have vainly strove, over mountains of ice their ships were drove. At Baffin's Bay, where the whale fish blows, the fate of Franklin nobody knows, which caused many a wife and child to mourn in grievous sorrow for very time. Forebodings they give me pain, for the long lost Franklin across the main. Likewise the fate of so many before, who have left their homes to return. Long in my hammock I fell asleep. I dreamt a dream which I thought was true, concerning Franklin and his brave.